be. I mean, that monkey.
Hein?
Dis que j'ai fait exprès de faire ça dans ton char pour que tu me poignes. Tu découvres que je suis fif. Tu l'acceptes. Parce que là, moi, je l'accepte.
$25 pour se faire dire des niaiseries de même.
Ryder, I should have warned him. No, they had taken him to the hospital.
Accidents, they happen.
I was thinking. I wasn't even paying attention.
Not the only fag here.
Okay, look, nothing happened here, guys.
We walked in here, you two were macking like schoolgirls. You're saying nothing happened?
Well, maybe you could try and reach down into your little Bible geek soul and be cool for 2 seconds.
I don't think you gotta be making requests here, gay boy.
Don't fucking touch me, asshole.
Dude, you so gotta be leaving.
Guys, don't blow this out of proportion. It's not that big of a deal, right?
Yeah, it kinda is.
Please just go.
¿Está bien?
Sí, más o menos.
Chiquito. Es por alguien.
No empieces, mamá.
Lo único que quiero saber es si hay alguien. No me gusta ser una madre meterete. Pero está. No pregunto más. Me cansaría con saber si hay alguien en tu vida. Si tienes alguna novia o novio. Al fin y al cabo, una lo que quiere es que sus hijos sean felices, ¿no?
¿Te acordás que yo te había contado que... había conocido a alguien?
Sí, sí, me acuerdo.
Bueno, el tema es que... Y el tema es que... Se llama Seba. Sebastián.
¿Y por qué lloras? ¿Qué pasa? ¿No te gusta el nombre? Sebastián, lindo nombre. ¿Cuál es el problema?
No sé. Miedo a decepcionar.
No. No, lo decepcionante sería que siguiéramos 20 años más y no te largues a contar lo que realmente te pasa.
Hey.
Hey. ¿Varför är du inte på jobbet? Är du sjuk?
Nej, jag är inte sjuk.
Du har inte börjat röka, va? Jaha.
Hej.
Vad är det här för någonting?
Pappa, det här är Nassim. Joris. Hej. Pappa.
Ut! Ut härifrån! Försvin! Försvin!
Det här är din Peter.
Ta bort dina händer. Du behöver inte komma tillbaka till jobbet. Jag vill aldrig se dig mer.
No time for lying, Jamie.
It's not a lie.
You went to the Gloucester, didn't you? Look at me.
I only went for a drink.
That's where gay people go.
It's not just gay people go, other people go.
Oh. Or people like you?
Yeah.
Miss Turin rang me today.
That old bag.
You never told me you kept getting it.
Everyone gets it.
And does everyone get called a queer bent bastard and all, do they? You're pissed.
No, I'm not.
You're pissed from a bloody gay bar.
How do you know it's gay anyway?
Because it's got a bloody great pink neon arse outside of it.
You've been spying on me?
No. Someone at work, so you go in.
Well, it don't mean I'm gay. They want to mind their own business.
That's what I said.
What are you getting on at me for, then?
Because sometimes, Jamie, I can put two and two together and make bloody four. I'm not bloody stupid, you know?
I went for a drink, big deal. Everyone in my class goes drinking.
Yeah, but they don't all go to the bloody Gloucester, though, do they?
Some of them take drugs. At least I ain't doing that.
No, I bloody up, you're not!
Thanks a lot. Thanks a bundle. Go back to bed.
I can't sleep, Jamie.
Don't take it out on me.
Will you just talk to me, Jamie?
I'm knackered.
Jamie, please, just talk to me.
What about?
I'm your mother.
Some things are just hard to say.
I know that.
You think I'm too young? You think it's just a phase? I think I'm gonna catch AIDS and everything.
Hey, you know a lot about me, don't you? Don't cry. It's all right. In the morning like an empty bottle. ไม่เกี่ยวกันนัดนะครับผมรู้ตั้งนานแล้ว
แล้วคุณรู้เรื่องนี้มาตั้งแต่เมื่อไหร่
ลูกคุณบอกวันนี้เองค่ะ
ฉันคิดว่าแกควรจะเลิกคบกับเด็กคนนี้ซะฉันจะพาแกไปหาหมอ
เลิกคบกับเขาไปแล้วจะช่วยให้อะไรดีขึ้นนะครับพ่อ ผมขอโทษนะครับที่ผมทำให้พ่อเสียใจผิดหวัง
ขอโทษเท่านั้นเองเหรอขอโทษแล้วมันดีขึ้นหรือเปล่า
ผมขอโทษคนนี้ก่อนนะครับ
แกจะไปไหนฉันยังพูดไม่จบ
พ่อให้ผมพูดอะไรอ่ะผมพูดหมดแล้วผมพูดไปหมดแล้ว
นี่มันเป็นความของเราทั้งไง
ไม่ใช่อย่างนั้นนะคะลูกเราเป็นเด็กดีนะคะคุณฮัทฮัทลูกฮัท
พ่อเขาจะเกลียดผมไหมครับแม
่ไม่หรอกพ่อเขารักลูกนะแม่ก็รักลูกเหมือนกัน
ผมรักแม่นะครับ
แม่ก็รักลูกไม่ว่าลูกจะเป็นอะไรพ่อกับแม่เราก็ยังรักลูกเหมือนเดิมนะลูก
I'd like to talk with you. I mean, I'd like to, really talk with you. And we're talking right now, but, you know, I don't know, I don't feel like I can be... I don't feel like I can be close to you. I mean, we're close. Right now, we're close, but, I mean, you know,
How close? I mean,
I don't know. Whatever.
What?
What do I mean to you?
What do you mean to me? Mike, you're my best friend.
I know, man. I know I'm your friend. We're good friends, and it's good to be, you know, good friends. That's a good thing.
So
I just. That's okay. We can be friends.
I only have sex with a guy for money.
Yeah, I know.
And two guys can't love each other.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I mean, for me, I could love someone even if I, you know, wasn't paid for it. I love you and you don't pay me.
Mike.
I really want to kiss you, man. I do love you.